Andreas. Once again, we find each other in the darkness. This candle is our beacon of light, revealing only what's important. Right? That which lives in the darkness, but only the light can reveal. It makes me happy that we're more connected as days go by. Every time we write, we get to know each other better. By the way, I've noticed you smoke again. Anyways, remember when solitude and creative despair led you towards finding me, discovering me? So much anger that first day we spoke to each other. Like that song, Avalanche by Leonard Cohen. Loved hip hop so much, especially Eminem. Slowly fades away. Just like this flame. I know how sad this makes us. I don't know why I brought it up right now. To look back into one's past and not recognize or even hate the person, just let them to where they are right now, this moment. To look in the mirror and recognize the reflection, but not the person inside. The bones. They rot, they vanish, but not what we create. At least we hope. That's why we do it, isn't it? One day, in a moment during the time that's still ahead of us, in France, while you walk down a beach in Normandy, this teenage girl will recognize you. She'll tell her friends, and one of them looks like that girl. She was 14 years old. Yes, Andreas. The one that started it all. And look at you and recognize you. It's not a look of admiration or appraisal. It's a thankful one. In this precise moment, your heart will let you know that everything, every moment, every feeling, it's something you weren't expecting to in this stupid class exercise, huh? Now, to keep walking down that road, which leads to that moment in France, or wherever it may be. See you tomorrow. Keep your bluebird in the light.